Okay, so there's a history with not giving the parents and the community the consideration due them. And I felt patronized, when I walked through the door and you want to divide us, divide and conquer, then you want to put, to me, subliminal questions in my mind feeding me, how do you like this plan? How do you want to, you are not doing us a justice. Those questions let me know that the board is pretty much made up. Then when the lady said about the record of your voting, that kind of just sealed it for me. So, I just want to say one more thing about the Boston Group. The Boston Group is more of an offshore company than a United States company. They could be contributed in with the outsourcing trend that companies have done. They use words like human capital. Human capital? Is that all we are? The sister got a good point about ADA Week. And I feel like if you don't hold this off before all of the investigations are done, then you all should be held accessories after the fact.
Amen, sister.